After joining WWE, was against Sami Zayn back at NXT TakeOver many years ago. These two know each other like the backs of one another's hands.
And here we go, matchup underway for the prestigious Intercontinental Championship. More than a dozen WWE Hall of Famers have held this title over the years. Shinsuke Nakamura has been a proud champion, holding the gold since all the way back in August. For Sami Zayn, he's a two-time Intercontinental Champion. And the last time that he lost the title, Corey, really started this whole downfall of Sami Zayn when he started believing in conspiracy theories.
Why is it a downfall, Cole? It's not a downfall. It's reality. It wasn't. It is. This isn't some conspiracy theory. Sami Zayn has documented evidence of the conspiracies against him.
Nakamura promised to kick Sami in the face, tried to do so there, drove Sami Zayn back to the ropes.
I think the fact that Sami has succeeded to this level in spite of all these setbacks and conspiracies is rather inspiring. And tonight, if Sami captures the Intercontinental Championship, it would be the completion of his journey.
And Sami, again, side headlock now on Shinsuke Nakamura, knows Nakamura so well. Tremendous rivalry over the past number of years.
And I'll have you know that Sami Zayn felt very badly at the misfortune suffered by Boogs during In Zayn.
You honestly believe that?
Why would I doubt Sami Zayn?
And Sami unloading on the right hands on Nakamura. Remember, championship match. Sami Zayn only wins the championship via pinfall or submission. Nakamura sent across the ring. And
oh!
Comes flying out of the corner and drops Zayn. Kick right to the chest and another one by Shinsuke Nakamura. The King of Strong style.
Uh-oh. This is the side of Nakamura Sami Zayn did not want to see. The brutality, the King of Strong style once upon a time.
I'm sure Shinsuke Nakamura has not forgiven Sami Zayn for what happened last week to his buddy Boogs.
Well, but listen, I guarantee you that was all strategy by the master strategist as we look once again at Shinsuke delivering a monstrous kick. Sami wants Shinsuke to be thinking about Rick Boogs. Sami wants the Intercontinental Champion to be distracted in this matchup.
Oh! Yeah, but when Sammy's telling everyone it was an accident last week, I don't think Nakamura believes that as Shin slides out of the ring. And Nakamura has Zayn in trouble.
On the apron and the running knee.
Holy Zayn rolled out of harm's way.
Uh-oh, Shinsuke's grabbing his knee, Cole. The Intercontinental Champion is in a bad way. Can Shin get back?
It keeps you out of the long range of Shinsuke's very well-educated feet and hands.
You know, so many people talk about Sami Zayn and how he's annoying and he talks too much and he does these outrageous things and he talks about conspiracies. But there's no doubt that Sami Zayn is one hell of a competitor inside the squared circle. And he's trying to prove that tonight against Nakamura. Drops the elbow. Cover by Zayn for the championship, and Nakamura kicks. And again, another kick out by Nakamura. Third time. Hooks both legs this time, and Nakamura survives.
Sami Zayn showing he can turn up the heat when need be. Zayn can be vicious. Zayn can be downright sadistic at times.
WWE fans trying to rally Shinsuke here tonight, defending his Intercontinental Championship. Oh, and another wicked chop.
And a third. Here comes Sami Zayn building up speed.
Oh, and knocking down Nakamura. Cover again for the championship. Kick out at two. Is this the pace Sami wants right now?
Sami Zayn's a competitor who can compete at a faster pace, but I think slowing things down definitely behooves Sami. Can strategize while competing, which is not a skill that many possess. Sammy's got the ability to completely replan his game in the middle of a situation, in the middle of a match. A lot of competitors come to the ring with a game plan, and to quote Mike Tyson, everyone has a plan until you get punched in the mouth.
Well, Sami Zayn fancies himself the master strategist. Nakamura tries to create space and does.
Whoa.
Now takes down, looking for the armbar now on Zayn. Can he lock it in? Sami Zayn trying to fight out.
Sami pins Shinsuke's shoulders down.
Stacked him up, and that forced Nakamura to release the hold. And now Nakamura with a straight right hand to Sami Zayn. Block, and here comes Nakamura now. The strikes by Nakamura.
A across the back of Sami Zayn's neck.
Oh, and the sliding basement drop kick from Shin, stunning Sami.
Sami Zayn in trouble. Nakamura.
Drives Sami out to the apron. Nakamura now. Baseball slide. Oh, drops him right on the back of his head. And now Shin rolls into the ring. Cover to retain the Intercontinental title. Is it enough? And a kick out at 2.5.
I think this... Nakamura now could be thinking about the reverse exploder. Sami trying to fight his way out of Shinsuke's grasp. Oh my goodness.
Is that a frustrated Sami Zayn? Nakamura with elbows of his own. Now a knee. Sami caught him.
Michinoku driver. Good night.
Michinoku driver for the championship and a kick out of two.
My goodness. I can't believe we don't have a new Intercontinental Champion. Watch this. Sami driving the champion right on the crown of his skull, center of the ring. It could have been catastrophic for Nakamura, but Sami realizes he's got to get the champion inside the ring to become Intercontinental Champion. Sami cannot afford a count out or disqualification.
Damn it, Sami. Doing everything he can, pulling out all the stops, launching himself through the ropes and right into a kick by Nakamura. Sami Zayn may be down and out.
Shinsuke sensed Sami coming, was prepared, and delivered a kick right in the face.
And Nakamura keeping up the intensity outside the ring. Sami Zayn sidesteps, and a knee he injured earlier into the steel steps. Nakamura's in trouble with the Intercontinental title on the line.